32 rounds were shot into a car in Macon. The driver was shot and killed. Now police need your help solving the crime. Macon police said that shooting happened last night on Washington Street. Chief Divine Beck says he believes a car was shooting from behind into another car. The driver was hit and swerved into some mailboxes. The victim was a 23-year-old man. If you've got any information, please call the Macon Police Department. Two men are